Hi, I'm Noor Poloni, producer on Alone in the Dark at Eden Games. Previously, I've explained the principles of fire, your most powerful ally, but also a potential enemy. But the most terrifying foe is not what you'd expect. It can appear on all surfaces, everywhere, at any moment, transforming your whole environment into a potential death trap. It seeks to destroy you by any means possible. It either attacks you directly or attacks others, absorbing and transforming them into intelligent, vicious and deadly creatures, possessed with an insatiable desire to maim and kill. All living beings can be potential victims. But the ones to fear most are those suffering with rage, driving them to seek and track you down wherever you are. Nowhere is safe. Their multiple senses allow them to hunt you down easily, even by following your trail of blood. Quickly closing your eyes reveals their weakness, and fire spells their doom. Your inventory is your laboratory to create unique weapons. Quick withdrawal and favorite combination of useful items are just a button push away in high-pressure situations. Your means of fighting them are numerous. Use everything at hand to survive at all costs. But what is exactly this foe? What does it want?
Your lost memories for the stone.
This is what I released you from, Edward. What was trapped in the stone.
And now it wants it back. What's with this f***ing stone?
It's coming! To the park, now!
Stay tuned for the next episode.